I've been going to the Arctic for about 15 years now. Once you see it, you realize, holy smokes, man, this is a pretty friggin' awesome place. But the most important thing is the richness and the wildness. It is really wild place that we've always valued in this country, with diversity of species and an ecological richness like very few places on the planet. If you're flying around on a bush plane across the tundra, seeing large herds of caribou, watching a grizzly bear, you know, in these large landscapes, you can see a lot of times through the curve of the earth. And out in the distance is the Arctic Ocean and the Arctic ice. I actually took my company public with one of the reasons would be to maximize the value of what Zoomies is, to give my share of the wealth, a high percentage of it goes into protection of these great public spaces, and particularly the Arctic Refuge. People have worked on this for decades in the country to protect this place that had never seen it. And then you're there and you're seeing it and say, hell yeah, man, I gotta go to work. I gotta do more for this place. The Arctic Refuge and the Arctic region is way bigger, way wilder, way more important. And what a great vehicle for interpretation by all Americans to see what is their land, which is a national wildlife refuge, than an IMAX film. It'll be an awesome event. You're going to learn about an incredible part of the world that needs to be protected.